right now I'm studying with the best students, which is a very big challenge for us. Now, for example, for me, I have to look for my tuition, and then I get a tuition, but now I'm forced indirectly to come and sit in the day class, yet I'm supposed to be working. Secondly, it might be that they are trying to favor the day students, whereby 80% of these day students, they are on government sponsorship. Yet for us, independent students, we are on private sponsorship, whereby we're supposed to pay our tuition. So this is a very big challenge here at Makerere University. Since this semester started, I've not attended any lecture because I have to work, because the university will still demand for the tuition at the end of the semester. So we're trying to call upon everybody who is responsible to work.